Happy New Year's, Moyo Nation. It's New Year's Day. And I found a quote that goes along with my word for the new year. My word for the new year for 2022 is possibility. My word for 2021 was transformation. And last year was all about transformation, trying to transform and make myself a better me. The quote I found to start this year comes from Friedrich Nietzsche. And it says, a thought, even a possibility, can shatter and transform us. And that's such a cool quote to me because it uses both of my words from last year and this year. Just a possibility, a thought in our mind, a possibility can transform us, can transform the way we think and the way we act. Last night, if any of you watched any football, after the Georgia game, when Georgia played Michigan, Kirby Smart, the coach, when asked how his team did what it did last night, he said, hard work works. And I love that quote because this year my word is possibility, but possibility remains just a possibility unless we work and we work hard on ourselves, in our lives, and then we begin to transform. So are you ready to work hard? Are you ready to work hard and see the transformation? Because the possibility is limitless. And I'm ready to make the most of every opportunity to make possibility a reality. Because hard work works. Moyo, everywhere we go.